Wow. Damn. You two guys are right on top of me this time around. Must be because everything is fresh in 2022. It's roughly been about, about 9 hours after the beginning of the new year. And you know, I made 2 videos this morning, one about Eric Carr's drum set, and the other one's all about dumbasses. Apparently YouTube is now pissed off. Somebody apparently put up flag warnings on prior YouTube I did. I guess it pertains to how the guy running through red lights ought to be shot in the face. So I guess that's one flag because of violence. And of course I said the magical word retard, which apparently is a big no-no in our society. So everybody's going boo-hoo crying about it. So why do I do these videos right now? Basically it's a video log about my mental and physical deterioration over the years. And I'm trying to keep a log of any kind of condition I'd be having. Now I've been slurring my words. I've been having problems with memory. I've been going through a lot of medical procedures lately, like MRI, CT scans, x-rays, tons of blood tests. And, you know, I'm at that age of 58, and I'm going to be 59 in about January, February, March, April, May, June, July, 6 more months. I'm going to be 59. So it also has a lot of, pertained to a lot of my condition from when I was over in the desert for 2 years, serving in the Operation Enduring Freedom and Operation Iraqi Freedom. And, so basically that's what this is on all these videos. So if I get banned, you know, it's like, well, here I go again. Last year in 2021, I've been banned 4 times with numerous warnings. So I couldn't post for like sometimes up 3 weeks to a month to 2 months, 3 months. I still managed to sneak videos in here and there by using a different email and a different computer. So I was sneaking in videos doing that, and I figured out how to do that. So oops, hey YouTube, you better be on top of your game, try to figure that out. But if I do get banned for using the words like retard and idiot and stupid and fuckhead and all this other stuff, it don't matter to me. It doesn't matter because I'm not making any money. I got 312 subscribers as of this morning. I did have 313 about an hour ago, so apparently either someone got broke dick about it, or I just lose more and more and more. And I believe that most of you are bots anyway, so it doesn't matter, so I don't really care. Oh wow. Looks like an AT-6. So anyway, this video is going to be a warning to y'all about what possibly might have. So if I can be able to do this properly, I'll have established a brand new record for myself. Get banned in the first year of 2022. I mean, there's really not much you can report on most of the time. It's mostly stupid stuff in the news, you know, like the COVID and politics, you know, and liberals crying and millennials having a fit and baby boomers being stupid or whatever. Or I need to drive this damn thing too. It's been a while. So, you know, so I'm going to post this before any kind of official banning is going to start. Ooh, God, I scratched the hell out of that. Looking down here at my car here. Damn, I'm going to have to see if I got some touch-up paint in the house. So anyway, so this is me, Jeff DeFerro. And yeah, I don't care what any of you all think of me. I don't care. I don't give a shit. You know? I'm not here to make $1 million, and obviously I'm not making $1 million. I don't have 500,000 subscribers. I don't have 50 million views, which I don't. I got like 230,000 views after, what's that, 12 years, 13 years? Oh my God. So yeah. So oh yeah, look at that. I cut myself shaving. Ouch, that hurts. Anyway, this is Jeff DeFiro telling you all what's going on. And I'm expecting my first banishment anytime soon now, because apparently I rattled some cages already this morning. So we'll see what happens with this video.